I'm Rachel Mongiovi. Here's what we're working on tonight. A few weeks ago, 11 students from McKeesport Area High School filed a complaint in federal court with the help of the ACLU, claiming the school district would not allow them to form a black student union. Well, today their lawsuit settled and it comes with some strings attached. We'll have the details on that lawsuit on KDKA News at 10 and 11.